Golden Bicycle. That one wasn't even gonna be on the record. Like, I recorded it last summer, and then I was having like a meltdown, like about, oh my god, this record's gonna suck. Like, everything, there's like this whole slow spot that didn't flow to me.
Uh-huh.
So I was like, I'll put that on, even though like that's
pretty
mellow too.
Yeah.
And then like this song everyone latches on to, which is too bad because that one was done on the 4-track at home, and the, like, most of the record was done by Jim Ross, like, like in his home studio.
Was it still on tape?
It was all tape, like a 2-inch. And we were actually, I was pretty proud about that, that we kind of made it an effort to jump, like, get out of that whole lo-fi thing. Which, I really appreciate the sound of, like, just a 4-track, like an analog 4-track.
Right.
Because it does make it seem more dated, or like, you know, it's like, it seems older, or
right.
It just seems more unique. But it does kind of bum me out when people jump on it and they just were labeled as just a lo-fi band.
And
that's kind of what happened with this, with the old New Bicycle song.